Here's some more Amnesia playthrough. We stopped right after we were getting the Wine Cellar key. Someone broke down. And we ran for our lives because we kept hearing noise. Sorry, the door. The key. Bam. Yeah, the further you progress into the game, the more often you'll see monsters, honestly. Right now it's kind of jump scares and everything, so. Just happens, I guess you could say.
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
I did do a little bit of reading ahead. And, apparently the Baron locked these guys in the cellar. Which is, you know, poison wine. It wasn't too good, apparently. What I'm looking for. I'm after four chemicals, apparently, to break that tissuey thing in the hallway. Nice. One little ray of light, and there's no source of light. Looks like he got the crap knocked out of him. Well, looks like my first puzzle. No big deal, I'll just pick up these forms for the house. Billing for the roof, you know. Can't pick him up. There's a rock I put. All these fucking footsteps and everything. It's kind of nerve-wracking. Kind of makes me wonder if I actually want to open this door or not. That's one chemical down. I need three more. Totally safe. Not really. What was that? Oh god. What is that? He's just chilling over here. Look at him. God, I wish he would go away. Wasn't the most scariest thing of my life, but creepy still. Footsteps everywhere. Why would that happen? Along the way. That was the one that wouldn't open. There's one of those things. door just in case. Like I said before, if you've played video games, it triggers certain actions. Something is gonna happen. Or not. Fucking noises. Keep looking up there, I can't see through the floor. Guess there's only one way left, is this way. Sorry about that. I guess there's no way to change the controls. I really like control being crouchy. Go away. You touch it, you'll squish.
What's happening? Oh, feels like my chest is going to burst. Oh. My God, Wilhelm, do something!
Accept it. We're not getting out of here, Bob.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Heavy duty bugs. Really heavy duty bugs. This will be my fourth and final thing, but read this note first. I don't want to read this, so you pause it if you want. Let's get out of here as quickly as possible now. I don't feel like running into anybody else. Running. We'll go ahead and do the laboratory puzzle, because that'll lead up to the next event, and we'll stop there. This is pretty straightforward and simple from what I remember. Nothing was destroyed yet. For are different chemicals, okay? Earthquakes and stuff, okay. Probably saying, oh, we need to find another way. Yeah, I'll pick up this whole plank by myself. Huh. Beginner's luck, I guess. Like, rate, and subscribe, and there'll be some more just come soon.